much happening away from the puck here. Beechcroft will switch places with Sanheim and give it back to him. Sanheim looks to Konechny. Konechny in from Beechcroft. Who else? Matvei Beechcroft with the overtime winner. 3-2, your final. Beechcroft magic in overtime continues. And the Flyers with an all-important win here.
Had to have been a set play right there. TK, nice little baby sauce over to Michkov, wide open net. Mrazek almost grabbed that with his gloves. But Rocky Thompson did a good job of setting that one up during that Chicago Blackhawks timeout. And man, he puts that thing almost through the back of the net there. I like that. He loves to score goals, you can tell. What a finish for the young kid.
He is so good at getting stealth, isn't he? When he gives the puck up, he moves.